Our Lady of the Rosary School PTA. What is the PTA? As a part of the school, you are automatically a member of the PTA. Our Lady of the Rosary Parent and Teacher Association is formed of people who contribute their time, skills and enthusiasm in helping raise money for the school. Our events raise money so that our children can benefit from resources which enhance the curriculum and their learning. We've raised an incredible £14,000 over the past academic year. Who are we? We currently have an amazing friendly team of proactive volunteers who work together using their individual skills, strengths and talents to organise impressive money-making events. When do we meet? We have monthly meetings at the school along with the support of the teachers. All new members are welcome and new ideas are encouraged. We discuss and research all new ideas to see if they can be managed easily and are profitable. Then we put it to a vote to decide. There is usually a lead person on each smaller event, and on bigger projects we split into groups to get the jobs done. Everyone is very supportive and happy to help where needed. We understand that not everyone can attend meetings and that sometimes it's not possible to help at all events. That's why we need as many parents as possible to keep things ticking over. What events do we run? Quiz nights, theatre trips, summer and Halloween discos, cake sales, chocolate tombola at the church Christmas fair, Staines 10K rosary runners, to name just a few. The 2019 Mayfest was our biggest event of the year and was a massive success. Things that the PTA has bought for the school: books, sports kits and equipment, visiting theatre company at Christmas, Opal play and outdoor equipment, coach subsidy for trips, new Chromebooks and cameras for the classrooms, interactive whiteboards. To continue the 2019 success of the PTA, we need you. So don't be shy. Come along to a meeting. We're a social, friendly bunch. Thank you for your continued support. The OLRS PTA.